Hi, I'm Derek from Makita. I'm going to show you how to change a chuck on a percussion drill. Not very difficult really. You have easiest way, if there is a screw in the centre, you just need to unscrew the screw, which will be left-handed thread. Okay, on this one there's not one, so all we need to do, if you clamp an Allen key into the front of the chuck, and then you can get a spanner on the back of the chuck, there's two flats. Okay, and then you can undo either by clamping in a vise, like so. So undo the chuck, if you just undo the chuck, and then you can remove the chuck from the shaft. Okay, and there you have the chuck off. Okay, and putting it back on, all you would need to do is just screw the chuck back on the shaft. If you just pinch it up, you don't need to do it really tight, and then put the screw back in if there is a screw in it. If not, that's fine.